baby, do I have something exciting for you today. So this is one of the coolest things out there that truly can help you speed up your DaVinci Resolve learning process. It's like YouTube meets Google search meets the appropriate side of OnlyFans. Now, this is why I am psyched to tell you about my brand new DaVinci Resolve guides that will actually help you speed up the DaVinci Resolve learning process. Now, hear me out. These guides are not like the other guides. Our guides are going to teach you DaVinci Resolve in a way that you have never been taught before. They're incredibly searchable and easy to use. You can just type in whatever question or just ask it, and the AI is not only gonna bring you to the section where I talk about, let's say, speed ramping, but to the actual second where I start to go over the topic that you want to learn. And actually, you don't even have to watch the video. Everything is transcribed separately so you can literally read the guides. And if your main language isn't English, I got you, boo. These guides are transcribed into multiple languages. So not only can you read what's going on in your native language, but you can also listen to it in your native language too. Like, no lie, like this is dope. Now here's the OnlyFans part of this whole thing. Don't make this weird. So if you have any questions about Resolve that you need help with, you can just reach out to me directly through the guide, and I can send you back videos and audio messages answering your questions and helping you to learn DaVinci Resolve faster. So as of right now, we have two guides and also a bundle deal if you get both. The first one we have is the DaVinci Resolve Beginner's Guide, and the second one is the DaVinci Resolve Effects Guide. Now, with this new style of guide, we're actively working on them so that they are going to be as helpful as possible. So we want your feedback so we can continue to improve on them and make them even better. Now, these are like nothing that you've ever seen before. The searchability, the amount of information, the multiple languages, the direct access to me. So I'm going to drop a link to these guides below and let me know what you think about them in the comments. Until the next one, peace.